like a lot of artists, when we started this record, we did a thing called speed dating with all these writers and producers, where there's no sense of, well, what do you want to say? Okay, it's more a sense of, well, you had a hit and it sounded like this, you had a hit, it sounded like that. So let's
make another one of those.
Let's try and do something similar to evoke your heyday. Sitting down with Kurt in his house and strumming away at acoustic guitars, we stumbled across something which sounded completely the reverse, the opposite. It was organic. It evoked, well, you know, I think a little bit of Bob Dylan. Then you get towards the end with the Zeppelin drums and the chaos. And it was like, yeah, this is who we are. It was so refreshing and liberating, literally. No small thing. Freedom is no small thing. So it's like freedom of expression. Finally, we can say what we want to say.
Yeah, I mean, going from, you know, as you say at the beginning, which could have been something out, you know, 70s acoustic folk album, whatever it may be, but the fact that we felt confident enough to go from there to the end of it, where it's just absolute mayhem, and more speaks to the kind of lunacy of Sgt. Pepper's or whatever it may be, but that's our comfort zone, weirdly. You know, I mean, our comfort zone is that enjoyment of going from A to B.
Oh no, it's a whole movie. That song is a journey.
Okay, A, B, C, D, E.